today I am here with Astrid, and we are... Astrid, she's looking at herself in mirror. Hey, come on. You wanted to see more of her, so here she is. She doesn't want to, she wants to play with all my stuff. Hello, today I'm here with a new video, and today it is video number 5 in my Futurism Kaleidos Week, Futurism Week. And we are digging into the Electro Turquoise. This palette looks like this. I know that a lot of people really, really like this. I like it, but it's not the palette that I like want to use for some reason. Or I like it, but it's not like, oh, okay, I'm going to use the Electro Turquoise. But today it is time, and I have swatched a little bit, and I actually think that I am 100% sure what I'm going to do. So I'm just going to prime my eyes, and then I think we get started. Okay, Astrid is back. Yeah. She's not happy about the situation, but I have said this before, she just sounds like that. And she went away again. We will see how this will go. I will at least try. Okay, I will start with this lighter blue. Turquoise blue thingy majingy. And I will take this in my crease, and I really hope that this was a long time since I used this palette. I at least think, yeah, it was. I don't know if this is one of these. I can't remember. Yeah, okay. I was like a little bit worried that it wasn't going to be the color I wanted it to be, but it's one of these that you have to like build up a little bit more to get the color. Nothing strange because it is such a light shade. And like, I don't know, like, these videos, I'm going to do like talk about everything and nothing, because today with the situation in the world right now, in Sweden we have a different like province, I think it's called, and it's not like states in the US, because we all have like the same laws, but it is different like with healthcare and daycare and everything like that, and you pay different taxes and stuff like that, so it's like a province. And my province has now gone in with restrictions for Sweden and Corona. So we are allowed, but we shouldn't like be at malls and stuff. I don't really like care that much, because I'm usually not, but this is like the first bigger thing that Sweden is doing. But it's like we still can go. Nobody will stop you, and you're not like, you shouldn't go to the gym and stuff like that, so yeah. But they don't like, you can go, you have to like make up your own mind. And I think that is, I don't know what I think about that. I don't even know why I'm talking about this. I have no idea. So now I am going to go in with this darker turquoise. Maybe this first one isn't the turquoise. And I'm going to go in with this just out here. And do you know what I'm going to do then? I'm going to use a lot of shimmer in this look. Astrid. First was like, okay, I wanted to do something with the orange one, but it wasn't that long ago since I did something monochromatic, did something orange, so yeah. And now I took a little bit too much on this eye. See, we take a little bit too much on this side as well. So something like that. I'm just going to spin clean the brush a little bit. And then I'm going in with this shimmer, and then I'm going to go in with this shimmer as well. But I will start with the darker shimmer. And I don't know if I should have cut my crease. I might would have done that. But okay. So I'm going in with this. And I'm going to go in and blend with the dark matte shade. I just want to put this down first. But I take this a little bit over the dark matte or the matte shade. Now I'm going in with this lighter shimmer. I have already told you this, I think. And I'm going to take it in here. And I don't know if this is a good brush for picking up shimmers. I don't know. And should I cut this? No, this works. And I'm just putting this down. Maybe I should have cut it. I know that it must be super annoying for me to say that, like, all the time. It's just, okay, I am unsure what I'm doing, so just leave me alone, thank you. Okay, I think this is good. Like yesterday's look video, VR Neon, it was so freaking colorful, and I might not need to do that all of the time. Then I'm going in with the shimmer. And I'm going to catch up with the other eye because I'm only using two brushes. And it's now I have to look really close to like see if I like this. And I do. So, I will take away the fallouts, fix my base, and then I come back and we do the under eyes. And I'm thinking for something a little bit more fun to have in my inner corner, but we will see. So, time for base. Time for my under eyes, and I think I will just go in with the two matte shadows I have used. So, this one and this one. And I will take this the whole way, and then I will deepen down. Out here with the dark one, and go see. Oh, my brush is clean, you never know with me. So I'm gonna go in with darker one, tap it off, and smudge a little bit here. And okay, for my inner corner, I will take this orange one and I will just try to have it a little bit, and I hope that this won't look weird. You'll never know. I am a little bit afraid that it's not going to be like super bright orange because I have this green under. Oh, like that. I actually think I like that. This, that. So I will put on something in my waterline, lippy, mascara, and then I come back with the finished electro turquoise look. So this is finished look, and it feels a little bit like the lips. Not me. So in my waterline, I used Fresh from LA Girl. For my lip, I used a lucid lip in Mesmerize from Kaleidos. This is like a lip gloss, but it has a lot of colors. Lip glosses is not my favorite. I don't like this stickiness. And yeah, this is my look with the Futurism 5 Electro Turquoise. And I've used all the shades except for the brown. I like this look, but it's not like my favorite colors, so I think that is why I don't use this palette so much. I love the orange and I really like the shimmers, but it's not like turquoise, and it's not my favorite colors, but I like it. And the thing I really like about this palette is that it has these really deep shades, so you can deepen down the look if you want to, and I love that. And also that it has this light shimmer and this shimmer, they are different, and I like that. And I might think that the brown could be something else, but I also think that the brown can help you to do like more neutral look if you want to. And you could do like only take the brown and orange if you want to, and then have an amazing look with that. But yeah, this is my look with. Do I look super small? Don't know. I never know. Like when I look in the viewfinder, it looks like I'm this tiny. I don't know. What was even that? But yeah. I really like this palette, and I hope that you really like this video. And tomorrow we are digging into Lunar Lavender. I think, yes, we do. Yeah, because it says Sashimi City. The last palette. So I really hope you like this video, and if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do, so you don't miss any of my videos, and I hope that I will see you in the next one. Bye!